We started North Coast Medical Training College in 2012 here in Kenya, in Kilifi, and as a training institution to help to bring affordable medical training to students from around here, and of course of high quality, but also to do it in a sustainable way. And through Community Health Promotion Fund, we try to get scholarships for students whose families are really living on a shoestring budget. They're really not able to either pay the tuition fees completely, or maybe they're able to do something, but they cannot manage the whole fees. Yeah, so six of the students that the Hans University has been assisting, they were already in the school. They had started with their first year. They had managed to collect some money with their families or from their parents or maybe from the savings what they had made before they came to the school. But then it was very clear in the course of the first few months that they were unable to complete. So, there were two students from around the school who had applied who really wanted to start nursing, but they were unable. But now with help from the Hans, they have been able to start. So we would like to introduce you to those students that you have been assisting.
I'm proud to be in North Coast Medical Training College pursuing a course in nutrition and dietetics. The reason as to why I chose this college first is due to the mode of learning which is competence-based, which is very unique and in Kenya, and to help other peoples in my community. From my county, there are few nutritionist workers qualified who are in the hospitals.
I'm Penina Manase, a second year student doing nutrition dietetics. I'm from Tana River County. The person that inspired me to do the course is my husband and also the situation in Tana River County. The community there, people are not that learned. Then cases like malnutrition, chronic illness like diabetes, some people who are infected with HIV and AIDS have difficulties in feeding. So I thank whoever has put in hand to my studies.
Hello, I'm Elijah.
I'm Winnie Abdallah.
We are both first year nursing students in North Coast Medical Training College. I'm very happy to be at school now. Thank you.